wings.
Oh, did you hear it? Hard candy dripping.
Ah, did you hear that? I did hear it.
Meant to be. This is called. Today we did swatching for Hard Candy's Metallic Mousse Lip Collection.
Gorgeous in these amazing tins. The color matches the shade, and inside you get the beautiful, it's sort of in a lip gloss sort of container.
Yeah, so you think it's going to be a gloss finish, but it does finish extremely matte.
Like, yeah, it dries down in a weird way, so it is a metallic matte, which sounds counterintuitive, but you do, as you can see, get a really nice metallic like sheen, but yeah, it dries down matte.
Yeah, so that it's not going anywhere, honey. Okay, yeah,
it's pretty budge proof. Like, I this feel is pretty on. Safe.
This
like,
is on.
Like, it's not. I think it would still transfer.
No,
like,
it doesn't. It doesn't transfer. I just did a kiss test.
Oh, I got a little bit.
I mean, a little, but not. Oh,
not bad.
I don't know why hers is so transferring.
Maybe I overapplied. I don't know. So not, like, totally transfer-proof, but it's not going to, like, slide on your face.
Yeah, it's on there. So even though it transfers slightly, you still, like, it's so pigmented that the color doesn't really, like, fade off. So yeah, you're safe. So even though it's transferring, you're still going to have plenty of color left onto your lips is what I'm trying to say. Yes. But, yes, again, Hard Candy is so good about their pigmentation and their formula, whatever their secret formula is for that, like whether it be their glosses or their mattes, it's gonna pick up, it's gonna show, and you don't really have to apply more than one like dip, so you're good on
yeah, you
your
get
usage.
Pretty like pretty color payoff
yeah.
in one swipe.
And this one I last video I said I dipped it twice. I actually for this video legit only dipped it once. It didn't need to be dipped more than once.
Yeah, and it's the traditional, the Wet Ever had a little bit of a curve to their doe foot applicators. This is a very traditional straight one, just so you know.
Easy to put on, too. I kind of almost did it in like a 1-2, and I'm the longest when it comes to putting on applying lipstick.
You were speedy today.
I was pretty fast. I was impressed with myself. It's never going to happen again, but
it could. You're just getting better and better every time.
No, it has nothing to do with it. I'm great at putting on lipstick. Everyone knows that. It's this product. No, seriously. It's they did a good job.
Yeah. Two thumbs up. Thanks for watching. We have more swatch videos coming.
Yeah, we have plenty of swatch videos coming this summer and a lot of other fun projects as well. So please, please and thank you. Subscribe to our channels on all platforms. Again, we are on Instagram, YouTube, Tumblr, Twitter, Facebook, all of the things that you can find on the internet.
We're there. Comment, like, subscribe. We try to respond to all our messages.
We'll probably have a giveaway soon, so you definitely should subscribe.
All right. Pro tip. BJ's pro tips.
I know. Okay, enough of this boredom. Bye! Hot candy dripping on me till my feet are wet.